Yeah. roll over here.
What?
Yeah, on the long haul.
Thank you.
Press walk really quick, Alex.
Don't worry, I'll come to you.
I'll take one.
I know who's sitting driving.
Yeah. No, you don't.
Oh, I do too.
Yeah, I know who it is.
No, y'all don't.
Yes, I do.
Who? This is my teacher back in McHenry.
What? Who is that?
Mr. Rod. I've had him when I was in McHenry. This is 2010 school year. That's his motorcycle.
Receipts
from, I used them as markers in my book.
Alexis, here's your cell phone so we don't forget.
What? Oh, Miss Sarah, here's even a tinier one of Tyler.
Did you ask permission first? Gotta ask permission before we touch people.
Here's a tinier one of Tyler Clark.
Oh my gosh.
That would have been when he was three.
So precious.
That would have been when he was three. Yeah, he was a hoot. He was a hoot.
That's cute.
I'm trying to get out from the camera.
I think I'm going to the mall soccer game for a little while after this.
You're going to do what?
I'm going to the mall soccer game after this. For a little while, though.
Well, they just started.
Yeah, they started like 5, I think.
Yeah, so if they just start, they're probably might be 5-3. So if they just started, you'll at least get the whole second half. My daughter-in-law is going to be the new principal at the elementary school at Model Elementary next year. Uh-huh. She's going to be the principal at Model Elementary.
Do you remember when they redone the playground at McHenry?
Yes, I did.
Wait, that was about 2010, 2011.
Like that's when we did all that money for.
I was in fifth grade
then.
Yeah, for real.
Cool.
You should see some of the handwriting and just in the heat of the moment apply to, you're like, what does this say? Especially at some of the events when there's like 50 bags to read a day and you just grab them out of the box, you don't look at any of them and you're like, what is this?
You're writing fast on them.
Make them up on the spot.
That works too.
But I have no idea what they say.
Can't believe that if that's down at Georgia Highlands, and we'll walk around the lake, and they've got kayak canoes down there, and maybe go fishing.
Do you remember Miss Martin?
Yep. I just saw Miss Martin the other day.
Ah.
Her daughter is a junior in high school.
Does she remember me?
Oh, yeah. I told her I was working with you guys.
Ah.
She don't forget anybody. She's been at Special Olympics today. Miss Martin would have been at Special Olympics.
Cindy tried to give me my bread.
Cindy's broke up.
Why don't you cheat with me?
I'm not going to cheat. Hey, Cindy, are you kind of set out this is the last programming?
Yeah. We'll come back September.
Well, that's what Lexa said. She said, I just joined and we're done. Only this week, but she's going to go to camp.
Yeah, summer camp is so fun.
She's going to go to camp. She said, I just joined and now we're done.
Yeah, I know.
She didn't know that they had the programs. So, that's good.
Yeah,
but we'll have programming like starting next fall. Yeah, next fall.
You can join next fall.
It goes from September to like November. Yeah, and in November is done that, and then we start back in January or something like that.
Do you remember when I was in circus 1 year?
Yes.
I was a dog.
You're a little animal. Sydney was a dog in my circus. A Dalmatian. Cameron, come on. Yeah, Olivia's had a busy day with Special Olympics.
Interesting, guys.
No, Caleb, you're not allowed back in this game.
Your life is so contagious. Thank you for Thank you for being such a joy. Myself and Claire. So for Amy being such a joy and having such a contagious laugh, let's give her a great big hip hip.
Hooray!
Mess around.
You're just being silly.
Go for it, Kate. Loving ESP, loving your friends, getting an awesome hole-in-one today, and dealing with me all today and joking around with me. Let's give her not one, but two. Hip out.
Hooray. Hooray. I call it Sydney.
Sydney.
Sydney. Sydney. Sydney. Sydney. I call Sydney doing the best. Lead us in a flag song and be so silly with me all day long. And that is much love from your buddy, Claire. So for Sydney leading us in a flag song and being so silly, let's give him a great big hip hop.
Hooray!
He's silly.
He does. Yeah.
Can
you wake me up? Wake me up.
I caught Rose!
class on today. Make me laugh and do a fantastic job playing mini golf. We love you so much and enjoy having you here at ESP. And that is much love from Sarah and also everyone at ESP. So for Rose being such a fantastic person, let's give him a great big hip hip.
Hooray!
I caught Alexis!
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 Alexis! Alexis!
Alexis!
Alexis!
Alexis!
I caught Alexis doing that to learn how to play mini golf.
Hey, yo.
She did great for her first
time. Keep me
awake. Thanks for being my buddy. And that's my son from Miss Penny. So for Alexis playing mini golf for the first time ever!
Yeah!
Everyone get a pen?
Yep.
Ah.
All right, guys, make sure you get your gift fit in. Yeah. Grab all your stuff. And we'll head out.
Yay!
Ready?
What's your daddy?
Let's go.
Hey,
Cameron. Did you have fun today? Yeah?
I think so.
My guy
looks like you. I think you had a great day.